Hi guys. So it is currently Sunday, February 23rd, and tomorrow night we start tech rehearsals for The Addams Family. This is my senior year musical, my last one, and I'm so excited for this one. So I thought that I was gonna vlog the experience. It's something I've never done before, but it's a great way where I can kind of keep memories from the show and be able to look back on it in a couple years. So I figured that this would be a cool thing to try for the first time. I'm sure I will get a ton of people stealing my phone to vlog or take pictures, so it'll be a variety of things, not just from me. But I'm excited to see where this journey takes me. So, on to the vlog. We're trying on our costumes for the first time.
Okay. Yay!
Say hi. Say hi, Kai.
Tori!
Say hi.
Hi.
How do you like your costumes?
Say hi to the
I
producer.
I love my costume. I don't like my other costume.
They look good.
Right. They're cool. Mine's yeah. cut very high.
No, oh, I have a Boy Scout uniform to try on.
There's our Lurch. Where's Lurch? There's Lurch.
There's Lurch.
Say hi, Lurch. I'm making a vlog.
This is Aiden, our stage manager.
Aiden.
What do you think of the set for the show?
Well, I don't know. I'm the head of it, so I think it's pretty
good. It looks good. I think it looks great. Look at that. The stairs are looking great.
Yes, I'm very excited.
Vlog.
Say hi to my vlog.
It's banana.
That's what I meant.
What do you want to say?
I love it.
I look like a banana. Is that
like, you do. You're like a neon banana. Yes, Eleanor. Yes. I see you. Ooh, ooh. Bossy dancer.
So
that's
good.
Bossy.
Hey, Tori, stand up. We can see your costume. Look at Wednesday! Oh my god, my daughter, look, she's so snazzy. Tori, I don't think you have the dress for it. Oh, Jillian definitely has the dress for that, you guys. Uncle Fester is going for the crown. How are we gonna cover that hair with a bald cap?
What?
How are we gonna cover your hair with a bald cap?
I don't know. It's gonna be great. I'm gonna be Megamind. I'm gonna be homeless Megamind.
Yeah, that scientist head.
Homeless Megamind.
Look at this beautiful ballerina. Oh, she's suffocating my daughter. Okay. You look so cute. Oh my god. I'm jealous of your costume. You guys, it's the moon and Fester. You got glitter all over. It's just a sign of your love. Look at them. Star-crossed lovers. No, moon-crossed lovers.
We're getting dinner now. Started dehydrated, so I have water. But it's going pretty good so far. I've been wearing heels for 2 hours and I'm already feeling the pain.
So apparently everyone's eating the freaking chicken bones.
How many people got a tail?
From
the
chicken wings. Alex, did you literally you ate the bones of a bird?
Yeah, it tastes great.
This is a kind of broader video of our set. We have a big platform and some stairs, and they're being very distracting right now. These are our flawless harmonies with the opening song. Anyway, that's our set. Kind of some Rent-esque platform.
And
loving
me.
It.
So I'm with Jillian, who's my best friend of 10 years, my child, Pugsley, on the show. Look, she's wearing an Andrew Vannell shirt.
Which Maia gave to me.
It's beautiful. It's on Nebraska. Omaha, Nebraska. Ian's watching us and judging us.
Yes. Say hi,
that's
Ian.
Fun. Hi, Ian.
Maia.
All right, so I guess we're going to start rehearsal in a minute.
Go. That's the magic behind theater, y'all. Torture machine. Torture machine. Torturer. Torturer. Pugsley.
Torture crab.
Torture crab.
Doggo. Where's it? Doggo.
Puppy. Fake news. Here we have our wonderful dance ensemble, you guys. They are so good. They're so talented. Wow.
Talented?
They're so good. Y'all are so talented. I can't even do a double pirouette.
We're on a break. My hair has been tied up because I was overheating.
But we're good now.
I drink some water.
We're all taking a bunch of personality quizzes.
We did some things. I got to do a lot of deck flares, which is fun.
We have the pit band here.
Woo!
Pit band.
I missed the initial sits probe, so this is my sits probe.
Yes, it's like sits probe, part two. We're watching Star Wars now because we're waiting for food.
It's vlog time. We got our mics, mine is so high up, oh no. They're not on right now, don't worry, we're not breaking rules.
Adventure Time, but Mike Time.
Mike Time.
That's Fester right now.
Which side do I look to make it a thing?
What's it? That's our tango dancer. And no, you're not the tango dancer, you're the salsa dancer and Fester.
Bailar.
I don't know how to wear a mic, and it's also falling off every time I dance. So that'll be real fun.
Why don't you mic the mic?
I'm sorry. That is the face that I get every time we do Full Disclosure.
Face your demons and then happily say playful days with all these crazy happy people.
These are two of our props techies.
I don't even.
Meanwhile, we're eating dinner. Let's just listen. Defeated. We are eating dinner. I have tea, even though it's like 7 o'clock. We need to caffeinate. Hi, peoples. Alex is drinking Bang, apparently.
Happy Sad is like the best song in this show.
It's so sad.
It's so sad, but it's so cute. It's like feelings overload. The orchestra keeps like stopping and starting, so it's Alex so just stops mid-song because he doesn't know when they're cutting him off or not.
All we know, love survives.
Also, my feet are like severely hurting because I wore heels for a choir festival this morning. So I'm just not wearing my character heels until I absolutely have to.
What's up, Maya's phone? I stole it because she's on stage. We're cleaning up from dinner for the end of tech week. Next week, show week, we're gonna suffer. That's Gomez.
Vlogging again. It is currently Tuesday night. I have not done a lot of stuff because we've been super busy, but we open our show on Thursday and we have our first preview tomorrow. This is my costume. Finally wearing the wig. We start makeup tomorrow, which is exciting. We just did a costumed run, so now we're gonna do a run again with costumes again.
This is Gomez. We're in costumes. This is the costume. This is the first day he's had his jail hair. Yeah, partial costume. Hi, Ian.
My wig is like kind of. It needs severe brushing.
I look like a dweeb. I literally look like a dweeb with the middle part. Fine. I look like a dweeb.
You look fine.
What's up? It's your boy Travis, spelled C H R A V I S. I work at CVS and I live in my mom's basement where I smoke copious amounts of marijuana.
How you doing, Lich? Our costumes are really cool. I think our costumes are pretty cool.
Mine is like Velcro, but it's un-Velcro's for tango.
The techies and Lurch and the techies.
Brexit!
The stage manager and Gomez and Lurch.
Middle Park gang.
And I just look like emo gang right now, honestly. And now that the show's tomorrow, we're gonna start getting some backstage videos.
That's our stage manager, Aiden.
What's up? This is like the second time you got me on like.
You can be in my vlog. This is like the fourth time I got you on
film. Oh,
seriously?
Yeah. That's fucking dank, dude.
I
must be clear. No one can circulate. No man. You must have in the back of any car. It has my hair and my God, I want from so much. That's the end of the life of my
sisters. And then you just hear Mr. Blue Sky in the background.
Yes, Alex, you go.
We ate cake. Oh, my tongue's slow. For one rare moment, you don't have Jeff on you. You just have a fork.
So we are Mortician Wednesday reacting to our costumes and hair and wigs for the first time. Ready? Go.
Oh, wow. Is that the first time you've seen
yes.
it?
Yes. Wow, that's very blue.
I don't know if I'm
it looks interesting, yeah. We've taken off costume and I still look like a maniac. Also, I forgot how strong mic tape is and how it leaves marks. So that'll be fun to take off later.
It's opening night! These are all the lovely peoples. Hello.
I'm in the middle of putting lashes on.
Hello. We're opening in about an hour. Margaret, are you ready?
I'm in the middle of putting lashes on. Yeah, sure.
We altered the eyeshadow a little from yesterday, so it's a little different. I'm in everything except for wig because wigs gets backed up a lot.
eyebrows don't look as dark as I thought they would look, so that's kind of nice. I was worried I was looking insane with like black eyebrows.
Look at this queen with her false lashes.
I only have one on, it's fine.
This is one of our flapper ancestors.
Why is this not...
This is the bride ancestor. She gets to do her trails of like black mascara.
Depression.
We just finished act one of our first show. Hey, I need to get water because I am kind of dehydrated. My throat's really dry. But we did it. Eleanor, how do you think we did in our first act?
So good.
I feel like I'm pretty good.
The audience is really good too.
They're really good reactions. It's a Thursday night, so I wasn't expecting a lot. Ashley, what do you think?
I love hearing my mom laughing in the background. Can you hear her?
It is Friday night. We have our second show. We're in the theater. Jamming to music. I kind of have a cough, so this will go interesting tonight. But we're going to see what happens. He did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. He did the mash. We caught all of them alive. He did the mash. He did the monster mash. So we have a little over an hour till call. Oh, my hair's a mess. And we're listening to Dear Hansen now.
Go away. Fuck.
Afternoon matinee, round one, Saturday. Yeah, Maya's making a vlog. I'm Alan, Alice, Beinecke. Don't fucking kiss me.
Oh, wow. Oh, it's in something so tasteless.
The most precious gift there is, more goody riches than gold. Is that blessing we call friendship, whether new or very old, will actually put it.
For Maia,
Rune is racist.
How do you? What do you have to say about that?
It's cap. I'm not racist. I don't even go to the races.
What are the NASCARs?
Are you recording? It's for Maia.
Hi.
Ooh.
Say hi to Maia.
Hi, Maia.
Are you still doing your
voice? Wait.
Looking like a potato. Time to narrate. So they be trees. We got this bro. Trees. Sailor tree. We got a duck da. Look at the bald guy. Where'd he go?
That way.
Poor Sean.
So One Normal Night is going on, but I'm not in it, so we're gonna play some piano. I'll film this guy on my eyebrows. Sexy, okay. Day of the take me. I'm tired and I wanna go home. But it's okay, because we have one more show. Okay. I'm time to go to the techies. Oh, hello, techies. Welcome to the vlog.
Let's see an Oreo.
This like segment is called Annoying the Techies by being a theater kid.
I kill you.
Thought bomb.
With a branch.
Got stabbed with a branch at my school.
Don't
not
be a Frojo Biden.
This is what techies do during rehearsal.
Set okay. Change.
Woo. Let's take a picture with a sexy man.
Would you like to try my hair?
Oh my god, you're not gonna mean.
Sorry, no.
Do you get swimsuit? Yo, do you get swimsuit?
That's what Alex said.
Whoa, that hat's a little big on you, buddy.
Do you get swimsuit?
Alex?
Do you get
Alex swimsuit?
What is this? This is such a weird fever dream.
This is a vlog. This is called Caffeine and Show Number 4.
I'm gonna go.
It's gonna be sexy walk. Oh! That's all you need to know. Now you're runway ready.
I want to take a jump.
Hello.
Oops, you're holding green. Hello. Welcome to the vlog.
Now we can actually talk.
Really?
Oh, that is wow. So
you look like.
You look like that kid from Up.
Yes.
Eleanor. The vlogs.
The vlogs.
The vlogs. It's Margie and I have stolen the phone. So now let's go do things.
Should I give you a lobby tour? The lobby is very beautiful.
We're gonna do a lobby tour. Cause they did a really good job on making the lobby look good.
So we got our prefab table. Concession table, cast photos, and we got glyphs. As you can hear, there's the theater. And the demonic water fountain that goes off at random.
Well in character.
Well in character?
Yeah. Well in character.
Kylo in character.
What would character?
That's crispy as fuck. Shannon, what would character?
Y'all. Whoa in character.
What?
Whoa in character.
Whoa! Alex!
Whoa in character.
It's secrets right now. Can you not hear Maia singing?
My emotional state.
What?
Teetering.
Where do you think these tears came from?
I sneezed my lash.
Okay,
so I'm wearing heels
right now. Yummy. Alright, to get ready to go do full disclosure because we're about to get into what if.
We're going to mic check.
Last show.
Last show, yeah.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna see if I can get away with recording during mic check.
Look, it's Aiden.
birthday boy. I don't have shoes on. I'm giving them important life updates.
Yes, life updates.
Yeah. That's my mom. That's my bro. That's my dad.
I forgot to wear shoes.
Oh no. It's so sad.
An empty theater right before our last show.
Ah, the intoxicating smell of the graveyard. Once a year, we gather underneath our family tree to honor the great cycle of life and death. Come, every member of our clan.
L-I-N-G.
Oh, Esther. Lucas.
Wait, I know where we are. This is where I first saw her. I was lost in the park and a pigeon fell at my feet with an arrow in it. And I looked up and there she was.
Wednesday.
Remember now when we were young and crazy and the world didn't exist? What happened, Sal? The guy with the Grateful Dead t-shirt? Is he ever coming back? How long do I remember?
Now.
15 to places to our last show.
I'm gonna show you some cool props.
Look how fun this is. This is my bow and arrow, and they're auctioning it off for $40, so go buy it. And that's Fester's ukulele. I know how to play on it. Well, I don't have two hands, but I could. Sacred chalice. Here's the apple. Ooh, ooh. My favorite prop. So much fun.
Hey! Wow, is she vlogging?
This is Maya's vlog. Oh. I'm taking it over.
Hi.
This is Rune. It's caveman, caveman ancestor. Yeah, so super fun.
Today's our closing. Let's just say that it's been a ride.
I'm sad that it's over, but I'm like, you know, happy at the same time, you know?
I love you, Maya.
You have to put some poison in your day.
That's the way.
When you're nervous, you have to have a sense of humor. When you're nervous,
you need to have a taste for death.
Who cares about the world outside your way? But what you do when you're nervous? You do what happens always.
Extra tear because I'm extra sad.
We're halfway through the last show. We just did Crazier Than You. It was super fun. Now Maya's doing the tango because she's so cool. This is the moon. I'm ugly.
This is Grandma.
Hello.
I've been told I'm sounding too Irish lately.
I know, that's so funny.
Look at Zoe's beautiful eyeshadow.
I just cried my eyes off.
Mermaid eyes.
We're almost done with our final show. We finished our shows. We are done with things.
Oh boy. We're signing the poster.
So it has been a week and a half since our show ended, and I'm very sad it's over, but I'm very grateful that I got to be a part of this show. It was such a fun show that we just all were having so much fun the whole time, and I had so much fun with all my friends and all the new people I met. I got to take home souvenir, which was my Morticia portrait. It's terrifying, but do you see the resemblance? Also, I got people to sign the bag, and it's the actual picture of me it was based on, so. But I really like the souvenir. This show will forever hold a special place in my heart because it was just so much fun to be a part of and I made so many memories. It was full of laughs and drama and showmances and completely goofing off and then completely coming together as a team to make something really awesome. I am so excited to see what shows I get to do in the future, and who knows, maybe I'll keep vlogging them. But I was just really excited that I got to keep this experience with me. Thank you guys so much for watching. I don't know how much I will be vlogging shows in the future, but I'm excited to see what I end up doing. I don't know what I'm doing with my channel, so like, subscribe, comment, share with your friends, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!